In the last practical class, we have finished our exercise 2, that is fitting of the binomial distribution by using the recurrence method. So first practical was also the binomial distribution by using direct method. Here we use the recurrence formula, that is P of x plus 1 equals to n minus x by x plus 1 into P by Q into P of 0. So the difference is, for the direct method, the formula P of x formula will be constant. For recurrence method, we use the before P of x values. For finding P of x, we use x plus 1, we use P of x, the before probabilities. So each and every probability, we are going to use the before probabilities. So if you get mistake at 1, suppose P of 2, next P of 3, P of 4, P of 5, P of 6, everything will be affected. So while doing the recurrence method, you have to be very careful by finding the probabilities. So today we will start our exercise 3. So our exercise 3 is fitting of Poisson distribution by direct method. So here we use the direct PML of the Poisson distribution. So coming to the question, fit a Poisson distribution to the following data and find the expected frequencies by direct method. So by fitting the Poisson distribution, can see directly here we have on the chalk, of LN we have E cap, that indicates E power. So shift LN we get E power, bracket something. So in the brackets type down minus lambda value, that is minus 1.972. So the answer is 0.1392. I'm considering 0.139. So therefore V of x is equals to 0.1392 into 1.972 power x by x factorial for the different values of x equals to 1, 2, so on, 8. So now we find out the probabilities and at the same time expected frequencies also.
Now in place of 4 substitute 5,
So since it's a direct method, directly what is the n value? N value is 500. So when n equals to 500, so 500 into the corresponding probabilities. And so first one, second, third, fourth. So in this way, we can find all the expected frequencies. Therefore, we get the expected frequencies as 500 into first one is 0.139. So, by rounding off, we get the value as approximately 70, next 137, next 135, next 89, next 44, next 70, next 6, 2, and the last is 0. So, these are the expected frequencies for the Poisson distribution. So Poisson distribution is a very simple distribution to calculate. Just the thing is, you have to find the mean value. After finding the mean value, we can directly write down our PMF, then substitute it in the probabilities and find out the degree of x value, then expected frequencies. Now write down the conclusion. What is the conclusion? The fitted Poisson equation is, you can write this equation. This equation also both. This is a simplified one, e power minus lambda. This one is a standard one. So write both. Next, write down the expected frequencies are given as 70, 137, 135, 89, 44, 17, 60, 2, 0. So this is the exercise 3. Next, we will move on to the exercise 4. So exercise 4 is, I think you can guess it, fitting of the Poisson distribution by recurrence method. So same like the binomial distribution. Here also we use the recurrence method and find out the probabilities. So recurrence method only you have to do carefully. The direct method will be standard formula will be there. The changing values we get the answers. Now we'll see the recurrence relation formula. Now coming to the exercise 4. Exercise 4, the title is fitting of Poisson distribution by recurrence method. So by using the recurrence relation formula, we are going to find the probabilities and the expected frequencies for the given data. So coming to the question, fit a Poisson distribution by the recurrence method to the following data and hence find the expected frequencies. So the data is the random variable x values are given as 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So from 0 to 5, the random variable values are given and the corresponding frequencies are given as 142, 156, 69, 27, 5, and 1. of 0 equals to e power minus 1. So find out e power minus 1 value. So in the last class I said how to find, in the first problem I said how to find the e power minus 1 value. We get it as 0.3678. So now we know about the e power values. Now we calculate the probabilities and also the expected frequencies. It may be seen very lengthy, but all these are very simple calculations. If you know the mean value and if you know the PMF and the recurrence formula, just by substituting the values, we get the required probabilities. So first, x values, f values, next probabilities. So what are different x values? 0, 1, 2, 3, 4. So total 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 values are given. So for which after 4 only we consider. The required frequencies are 142, 156, 69, 27, 5, and 9. Now coming to the probabilities, P of x is equals to what is the formula? 1 by x plus 1 into P of x, where we write the P of 0 values also. So here P of 0 is equals to, what is P of 0 we value before? 0.3678. So now first here P of x plus 1, sorry. P of x plus 1 equals to 1 by x plus 1. So coming to the first one, 0 plus 1 is P of 1 is equals to 1 by 0 plus 1 into P of 0 value 0.3676. So simplifying it, 1 by 1 is 1, equals 0.3676 is the same answer, 0.3676. Similarly, P of 2 is equals to 1 by 1 plus 1 into P of 1 value 0.3676. We get the answer as 0.1839. Similarly, P of 3 is equals to 1 by 2 plus 1 into P of 2 value 0.1839. We get the answer as 0.0613. Similarly, P of 4 is equals to 1 by 3 plus 1 into P of 3 value 0.0613. We get the answer as 0.0153. Similarly, the last P of 5 value, since x equals to 4, we have found only 6 probabilities from 0 to 5. So P of 5 will be the last value. P of 5 equals to 1 plus 4 plus 1 by 4 plus 1 into P of 4 value 0.0153, which is equals to 0.003. Next step, we find the expected frequencies. So here also this value.